Denver 7 On Demand is brought to you by Ferguson and BAC Appliance Center, the best in bath, kitchen, and lighting for your home.
Hello, I'm Lionel Bienvenue with the latest from Denver 7. A little boy's body was just recently found in a Denver storage unit, and now records show 7-year-old Caden McWilliams may have been dead for months. The boy's mother, Alicia Pankey, turned herself in after the boy's body was found on December 22nd. We know the boy went to Ellis Elementary School. The school district says Caden was, quote, the sweetest boy who stood out from others from the moment he walked through the school doors every morning. A traffic alert for you. A major stretch of I-70 will be shut down Friday night headed into the weekend. The east and westbound lanes between Brighton Boulevard and Colorado will stay closed between 10 p.m. and 6 a.m. This is all part of the Central 70 project. Well, starting Friday, you can take the Winter Park Ski Train. It takes you from Union Station to the base of Winter Park. Tickets start at $29 each way, and Amtrak is adding new snack and drink options. Coffee on the way up, booze on the way home. And from the First Alert Weather Center, here's a look at your forecast. Milder air moving into Colorado, giving us a nice break from that recent cold snap. Expect 50s to near 60 degrees in parts of the metro for Friday. This has been your Denver 7 On Demand update. Thanks for joining us. Check back here later for another update and download the Denver 7 app for breaking news and alerts. I'm Lionel Bienvenue.